I never seen this place before. Nobody ever take me here. Talk to me, miss. Where's everybody else? What do you want?
I want the person who killed the ghouls.
I don't know nothing about that. I can't tell you. I don't know nothing about that. I can't tell you what I don't. Those are my things. Are you new? Is this who where? Chief, how about it? What's up? Do you know many
for us to go.
Not bad, huh? Come on, Scotty, you're beautiful. You know that water, beautiful song. Here you go, huh?
Hey, somebody tries to break in there, they're going to end up with a bloody stump, huh? Come on, baby. I'm going to take you to the greatest steakhouse in town. Hey, how'd you like that, Doctor?
Thank you. Hello there, Greg. How are you?
You having the usual this evening?
Oh, yeah, that'd be fine.
Here's
your job.
Before I start a new meal, I better get rid of the one I had last night, huh?
Excuse me, huh? You take good care of my head, or if so much.
Wait a minute. I want to talk to you. Look. What are you doing, huh? Listen, who hired you? Who hired you? What are you doing?
No, wait a minute. You're not going to get away with it. You hear me? Holy shit, what are you, crazy or something?
Hey, you young punk, talk to me. What are you doing? Hey, leave that alone, huh? For Jesus Christ, don't take it easy.
Don't do it.
Hold it. No. Holy shit.
Hey, wait a minute. Look. What do you want?
Look, I'll make any kind of deal with you. What the hell do you want?
Hey, listen, who put you up to this, huh?
That Caputo guy, huh? Carmine Caputo. You're not going to get away with it. Anything you want, I'll take. Look. Do me a favor, huh? Listen. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You see, the thing is, my friend needs the money you've taken out of his pocket all these years.
Hey, punk, that's easy. $20,000-$30,000, I'll give you anything you want. Just get me the hell down here. Are you in here? Hold it. Hold it, please.
Now, where's your house?
It's over in Englewood, New Jersey. 26 Ocean Road.
How do I get in?
That's easy. I'll give you the key, huh? This one here, front door. The alarm system, be my guest.
Where's the safe?
It's the first room right behind the kitchen. You can't miss it. It's to the right.
What's the combination?
No, wait a minute. Okay, pal. Hold it. Look, it's 14 to the right. Then you go twice around to the left till you come to 22. And then back to zero.
What about the bodyguards and your lady friend?
Those two bums, that fucking whore, they took off.
Is there anything else I should know?
Hell no, you kidding me? Hey, look, I swear.
If you're lying, I'll be back.
You gotta be kidding, buddy. I got your message. This fucking guy's crazy, man. Would I get that fucking Johnny and Tony? I'm gonna cut them balls off. Somebody get me out of here! Get me out!
Dalton. Didn't know you were a friend of the family.
Hey, I didn't put him there. I'm trying to find the guy who did.
Sorry, I don't know why I said that.
That's okay. I probably can't get anything out of him anyway, huh?
I don't think so. Dalton, I'm sorry I was so sarcastic.
Well, that's okay. I guess we've both had a long day. Hey, you hungry?
Yeah.
What kind of food do you like?
Anything.
Like, you want a picnic?
Are you serious?
Sure, why not?
Why not indeed?
Cheers.
This is really romantic. Cheers. Let me for me.
Fully for me?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I've ever had fully for say.
What do I do with
it, though? There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, girls love them.
Do you know that
do young boys. That's our specialty around here. This one also wants to be done by a chick at the same time. That's where you come in.
Not me, man. I don't get involved with chicken hawks. I think you're pretty sick.
Hey, this guy's a good customer of mine. I told him I'd get him a chick, cunt. You ain't going nowhere.
What's going on here? I've been waiting 20 minutes.
Shut up, bitch.
She ain't bad.
Yeah, she's the chick, all right, but she don't want to do it.
Well, shit, I'll go somewhere else, man.
Now, wait a minute. If we discipline her a little, she'd be glad to do it. You'd like to watch that, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Can I,
Yeah, but it's going to cost you extra.
Yeah, all right. Go get your toy.
Early?
Supposed to have the day off, but you never can tell. What's your day like?
So far, so good.
Yes, Al, we're ready on the floor. 20 seconds to wear. How's everybody tonight? Mic up over there. Sit down. Here we go. In 10, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, I'm Roger Grimsby. Here now the news. Early today, the grizzled remains of a reputed meat mobster, Gino Pontavini, were found on the floor of a warehouse in the South Bronx, beneath a huge meat grinding machine. Now, police initially presumed this to be the work of a rival mob. However, a letter dropped off apparently late last night at Eyewitness News indicates another possibility. I quote from the letter. The people of New York have been terrorized by criminals for too long. Politicians have stood idly by as thugs and killers have taken over our streets, our parks, our lives. As of today, this will no longer be true. Gino Pontavini will not be the last. And the letter is signed, The Exterminator. In other news, the Nuclear Regulatory Commission came under fire once again.
Elections are just 2 months away. We really don't need this bullshit. Can you take care of it?
What do you want me to do?
I think the country would be better off if this lunatic were brought to justice.
I see. Arrest him, brought to trial.
That's not necessarily what I had in mind.
I didn't think so. Trial might raise some embarrassing issues. President's campaign promises, for example. An administration that hasn't brought about law and order in the last 4 years shouldn't be given a second chance.
I asked you if you could take care of it.
I'll take care of it. Well, it'd be a lot easier if the New York police cooperate with us.
I'll give their commissioner a call.
Probably know the rules.
$5 a half hour, $5 each additional half, $10 deposit. We'll give you back $5 if you're out on time. Clean sheets, $5 extra, $5 deposit on the sheets. You want the sheets?
Yeah.
You want the sheets?
Oh, yeah, yeah, you gotta have the sheets. What is that all add up to? $25.
These are the clean ones, huh?
Have a good time.
Dad, what happened to you? Who did this to you?
Is that what you want? Dirty stories. Is that how you get off?
No. But what kind of person would do a thing like that?
Some guy took me to a chicken place.
Chicken place? What's that?
Where they serve young boys to perverts. I wouldn't do what they wanted. So they tied me to the bed and took a soldering iron.
Sorry. Listen, let's get out of here. You don't belong here.